Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Thief Gold. Once again, we are here in the Mage Tower. We've been here for a long, long time, but we're finally at the top of the Mage Tower. Hopefully, we are going to get the Earth Talisman very, very shortly. For now, though, there are some dudes patrolling around here, so I need to be very careful and take them out, and then I'm going to investigate this room. It appears that there's a lot of things to investigate. Okay, let's just follow him.
What
here.
Vision disturbs me?
No visions disturb you. I mean, none that I'm aware of, anyway.
The wind has deceived me.
Okay, so this is a good timing here, I think. Got him. Got him. Pick him up. Now, these guys are separated enough so that I can feel pretty safe about doing this. Let's drop you in there. And where's the other guy at? Okay. Let's hope he does the same exact thing, because that'd be amazing.
All is still.
All is still.
Is this a vision?
So I think this is going to be the first video that I upload after Christmas break.
Plays tricks with my senses.
I hope you guys all had a fabulous holiday. And if you don't celebrate, I hope you had a fabulous day and week. Okay, this is going to be complicated. I should have got him there, but I didn't.
I shall walk the path until my return.
Am I going to have to wait till he goes around again? Oh, come on, dude. Well, I guess I could loot some stuff. Oh, he's coming. But anyways, yeah, it's been a little while since I recorded anything, so I feel it's... When I come back to recording after being away for so long, because I did take some days off for Christmas, because I was away, I was out of town. It's always kind of weird coming back. Does it? Does it now?
Twas right. A false vision.
Here we go. Gotcha! Alright, now let's just run around and loot everything. First we'll save the game. That's probably a good idea, Lilia. Don't screw up now. I hear a guy, though. Ow! That scared me! Did that rock just punch me? What happened? It's not very nice. So there's some order that I need to do this in then, huh? Okay, did I loot everything? Think so. All right. Let's investigate this. That is a mountain. That is a mountain. That is a mountain. That is a mountain. They're all mountains. They're all mountains? They all look exactly the same, so... Okay. Great. A puzzle. I can't wait. All right. I'm guessing that I have some item here. There we go. Does it say how to? Okay. Earth, each tower holds the key. So that just explains that. What about, I thought I had something with a riddle on it. Eight old men up in a tower, eight old men, only one with power. Turn away from the hand with the sword, count seven, and find your reward. Okay, here we go. Okay, that's what I was looking for. Hand with the sword. Okay, so where do we think the hand with the sword is? Is it the one where they were stopping at? Is it that one? Maybe it's the one that they stopped at. Or is it this? Is this... I'm not sure what the hand with the sword means, but there's some weird noises going on right now. Okay, let's try my first theory, where they were stopping in front of this one, so let's count seven from this one. One, two, I'm gonna say that one doesn't count for now. Three, four, five, six, seven, but then that doesn't really make sense. Ow. That doesn't make sense because... Turn away from the hand with the sword, count seven and find your reward. Because if there's only eight and I count seven, then I just go back one no matter where I am. It must be this one because this is the only one. Turn away from this one. And I count seven clockwise? There isn't even one in front of this one. Okay. So then it would be this one. Nope. That's not it. Maybe I should just try them all? I have a feeling that's incorrect. I have a feeling I need to touch more than one of them, and there's probably an order to it. Possibly? I think this is gonna require some trial and error. That one I touched first and it punched me, so that's not... Maybe I go this way. Ow. That's not right. Let's just keep punching him and see what happens. Huh. What do I do here? What do I do? I hope I'm not too dumb to figure this out. Alright. Ow. Okay, so I have a sword, right? I am the only man here who has a sword. These guys don't have swords, they're mages. So maybe we have to start at the entrance and wait, what was it again? What's the riddle again? Turn away from the man with the sword. Where is it? I know I have it here somewhere. Here it is. Okay, eight old men up in the tower. Those are the thingies around the room. Eight old men, only one with power. Turn away from the hand with the sword, count seven and find your reward. So if my sword's in my right hand, then I assume I go left. Oh man, this is not gonna be it. This is weird. This doesn't seem right. One. Two. Three. A four. Five. Do I count that one? Wait, is it six? Seven? Ow! Fine, is it this one? Are you serious? Okay, what the hell? I've tried every one of them. This is the only thing that I can think of. I'm the only person with a sword. Is it this obscure, though? Maybe it's a little too obscure. I don't know. Okay, maybe I have to wait to pull out my sword? Wah! Turn away from the man with the sword. One, two, three... Four, five. Maybe it's this one? I'm really, really confused right now. I've tried them all with my sword out, without my sword out. What is going on? Maybe I was standing the wrong direction. Let me reload the game again. Okay, so what if I'm down here, right? Down here. And then I come out. Wah! And we go this way instead. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Damn it! Wait. I tried that one. That was only six, game. That was... Well... I mean, was I right? I don't know, whatever. Okay, I have it. I got it. Now what? Now what, game? Now what do you want from me? Is there anything else that I can... Maybe I didn't have my sword out when I picked that one up the first time? Possibly? Okay, still not that one. I'm confused where I'm supposed to go now. Do I go back down? I guess so. I got the Earth Talisman, now I just have to leave? Alright. I can do that. I can do that. Let's, use a healing potion. Yum, yum, yum! Now, if I recall, there are plenty of ways to exit. Probably not there, though. And I've pretty much taken care of every single guard in the entire compound, so we shouldn't have any problems leaving, I hope. Excuse me. Okay. Okay, we're back. We're back here. Actually, I don't think I can get out of there, so let's go down one more to this level. Alright, this is where I'd like to be, I think. From this area, we should be able to get outside. Not from there. Whoops. Ooh. Don't run into the wall, Garrett. Don't want to ruin your dignity. Okay. We are now outside. So now we just need to go north. I forgot what the compass shortcut is again. But I assume everyone in here is dead. Where's the compass? Dang it! Okay, north is that way. So if we just go this way, if we can get to the gate, then we'll have a straight shot out, I think. I don't remember if there was an exit in the sewer. There might have been. But I'm not gonna go down there and try and find it. Okay, here we go. So, now I need to go west. So, over here, is there a gate? There is, okay, good. All right, fabulous. Now this should be good enough. You just kind of wander out the front because I got rid of everyone. Let me out! Let me out! All right, not as simple as that, I guess. Whoa, shnikes! There's dudes. All right, in that case, we got to go up a little bit. Okay, so here's the central area, and there's probably I do remember there was like a kind of a lookout tower, and I could jump out from it. But it's been so long since I got here, I don't really remember where that was, which is very unfortunate. Now I'm back here again. Oh boy, I don't wanna be back there again. Pretty sure I have to be here somewhere. Somewhere here. Big empty place, isn't it? Okay, that's the library. The other side. One of these has a lookout tower in it, doesn't it? Okay, that's not what I had in mind. Alright, well, I'm just gonna look for it and I'll be back. I may have been wrong. Is this how I get out? No, wait, this leads back in. So this is a secret way that I came in, right? Yes, yes. And then I got in through this secret door. So I have, it must be down here because I'm just remembering wrong, right? It's gotta be down here somewhere. Unfortunately, this place was one of the first things that I did, so I don't remember if I found a way out or not. It must have, because this place is so obscure and, like, out of the way. It's gotta be the way out. Okay, maybe the water leads to the sewer or something. Okay. Can we go this way? Nope. Oh! Oh, yay! I did it! Woo! Okay, that was it. Even though there's bars blocking it. Yay! Oh my god. Okay, continue. The knowledge of those who came before could neither be disseminated or destroyed. Its power would be a dangerous tool in the wrong hands, but would also ensure against future cataclysm. At that time, we choose to maintain it with writings preserved in extant locations.
The keepers have hidden the Talisman of Fire in a place they call the Lost City. Some kind of cataclysm buried the place underground ages ago. The keepers have sealed the access to the city, a cleft in the river bottom near the east side. If the materials in the library are right, the strange stone I found can be used to open that seal. I've also got a map. It's so old, the edges crumble in my hands. It shows the city, or at least how it was back then. I hope the old place hasn't changed much.
Great! Oh boy, the Lost City and... Is this gonna be like, you know, that last level, except for much on a much larger scale? Like, now I have to find the talisman of each element? Of course I do, because I need them to get into that stupid church thing. Okay, the Lost City, expert. The sealed entrance to the Lost City is supposed to be at the bottom of the river around here somewhere. Getting past that is the first step. The Lost City must have a lot of lost treasure in it. Pick up some. An expedition the keepers sent once to map the Lost City never returned. They'll owe you a favor if you can recover the medallions from the remains. Okay. The Talisman of Fire was hidden in the Lost City long ago. Time for it to go. Finding the talisman is well and good, but you'll have to get back out for it to be worth it. Right. We're going to play on expert, I think. There's no difference between hard and expert in this, apparently, so let's just go. The extra keeper thingy-mendingers is what we're trying to find. Okay, starting gear. The key, of course. Rope arrow. I'm guessing rope arrows are going to be useful here. Because it's going to be, like, an abandoned, ruined place. An acquaintance will sell you commission... He has to pick up some antiques, which you may be able to find around Lost City. What? Oh. Is this like an additional thing to do? Sure. Why not? I don't know. Water arrows. Every one of them. And what else? I don't start with a healing potion, but I shouldn't need one, hopefully. Looks like I started with a lot of, 500. I started with a lot of money, so I'll probably be okay. Let's get some more rope arrows. And maybe one flash bomb. Just in case, 600 left. We'll get one gas arrow. 200 for that, and... Okay. Alright, let's play the mission. Oh boy, we're here! Save the game. Alright, so... We have to find the entrance first and get a ton of loot. recover the Keeper medallions, and to get the Talisman of Fire. That's gonna be a lot of stuff to do. Lost City. Doesn't sound so great. Is there gonna be guards around here? Where am I right now? I mean, I know I'm in the city somewhere, but do I have a map? Oh, that's, wow. That's very useful. Wheat bird. So I must be in the Lost City right now? Huh? Is that a trapdoor? I don't know what that is. This doesn't look so lost to me. Okay, this area is not very big. So... Whee! Hello? No. Okay, that doesn't work. Oh, here's the ladder. I've been here before. Hello? Where am I going? Did I miss something? I was supposed to be paying attention. And I guess I wasn't. This is where I started. There's not very many places I can go. The entrance to the Lost City is somewhere. I feel like it should be that thing on the wall there, but how do I get in it? Oh wait, I'm supposed to use the Earth Talisman on it, right? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Oh look, it's missing it. Yes! Okay, go me. I am so smart today. Sorry everyone, sorry. Okay, I can grab some air here. Okay, then we should just continue on and go to the Lost City of Evilness and probably get really lost and confused. But that's okay, that's what Thief is all about. Lost and confused and picking up gold. I guess this is why you're supposed to maybe buy a breath potion? Possibly. Hopefully there's not a lot of water areas, because I am not a fan. Down we go. This way. Okay, we're gonna be fine. Is there gonna be some, like, scary oh no! Okay, bye. Bye, I don't want to mess with you. I don't like spiders. I don't like them one bit. All right, Garrett. Let's figure this crap out. Looks like we're going to be doing some climbing. With spiders! Oh boy! My favorite- Ah! Okay, don't do that. Oh, no, stop! Stop jumping off! I'm trying to climb. Alright, that's fine. It's better. Good. There's totally spiders up here. The Lost City. Right, okay, great. Can't wait. Hi! What's up? I hate you. A lot. Alright. Ow! Ow! Damn it! Little stupid, icky spiders. Did I even have to go this way? Oh, I should have climbed up when I had the chance. That would have been a shortcut. Oh, God. Whatever. Hup! There we go. You've got to be kidding me. Alright, at least they only take one hit to kill. But still, I don't have that much life. I should have brought a healing potion. So if I find one. Jump on him! Squish him! Squish! Maybe I should just go. I don't have a fire arrow, do I? Water, gas, rope. Maybe I should just book it. Could try just booking it. Can you please? Garrett, climb up the wall. Thank you. All right, we're just gonna go. Because I don't think that they can follow me the whole way. At least I hope not. Bye. Bye, see you later. And then this big spider. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Okay. Okay, they're following me. Okay. Let's just get to a place where we can, you know, lose them. Great. Great idea. Oh, cagooties.
How can the keepers keep this place a secret?
Well, it was underneath a sewer in a locked thing. So, I mean, it's not that surprising, Garrett. Okay, I think I escaped the spiders. I'm gonna save separately in case that really screws me over. I just don't feel like using all my health killing dumb spiders. Let's investigate over here. I don't think they're following me. All right, so we've got flamey lava pits. Always a good sign. Ooh. What is that? Is that a cagooty? That's a cagooty. Except it's not a cagooty, it's the other thing. But you know what I mean. I call them cagooties. I know they're not really cagooties. I always forget the actual name. Burix? I think it's Burix. Something like that. Okay, so I'm a little bit disturbed by that light that turned on when I walked underneath it. Hello, friend. Good night. Good night, sleep tight. Okay. So they've got auto lighting in here. Wow, very advanced technology for a lost city, isn't it? I'm up in this weird scroll area. Is this like the library or something? Before I go down, let me explore the rest of up here. I can already tell I'm going to get really lost. Wah. Wah. Worthless cups. Okay, that must be where I came dropped down. Right. Let's go down. I wonder what these are powered by. Nuts. It's really hard to sneak when It's really hard to sneak when everything is lit up. Ah! I don't think I can knock him out. Whoop! Sorry! You know what? I'm not even gonna worry about you. I'm not really threatened by you anyway. Loot? Nope. Okay. Woo! Another one. Does this have auto lighting? It sure does. Okay, he did not see me, so that's good. There's a little bit of darkness here. Not really. How do I turn these lights off? It's most inconvenient. Ooh. Okay, that is very lava filled. Hello. Ooh, okay. Is it gonna turn on when he walks through it? Cause that'd be embarrassing. Yep. Yep, it sure does. Don't know why I expected anything less. I don't know. Maybe the game isn't that advanced. But no, it is. Okay, I'm gonna have to kill these guys, aren't I? I don't wanna kill them. Whoa! Okay. Right. This is not going well. At all? Ow. Ow. Okay. I'm not exactly sure what I should do there. I can already tell that this level is going to be very, very fun. Yes, indeed. Can I go out here and just skip all that shenanigans? Nope. Garrett cannot fit through there, so it looks like we have to go. I will just have to sneak up behind them and be extra sneaky. Like this guy, I can walk behind. Their hitbox is in a bit of a weird location. But that's fine. I got that guy okay, right? Okay, so can we fit here? Oh, we can fit here. That's a good sign. All right, what if I just jump down from here? I know you're looking for me, but I'm pretty hidden up here. You can't see me. Okay, there's also a thing right there, maybe, that I need. Hello? Hello, thing? Despite hardships, I have welcomed this opportunity to study the city of precursors. Their society was remarkable, stratified like the bedrock and seemingly as stable. Above all was the Emperor, a divine figure, answerable to none but their gods. Emperors were seldom seen by the common people, and this distance gave rise to a powerful and politically charged bureaucracy. The last emperor but one, Vatarak, seemed to have been different, an unprecedented man of the people. Okay. Cool. Ooh, darkness. Hell yes. Okay. Torches? Oh, yeah. Okay. We're getting somewhere. It's promising. That's all I'm saying. It's promising. Now, I don't know if I need to get rid of this guy. But I'd like to anyway. Whoop. There we go. Okay. A little bit weird, but we got it. All right, so here, we're here now. I missed that last time because I was running. So this must be where I went as well. No? Oh, this is outside. Okay, I know where I am. I was up in those windows getting loot. So it's possible. Whoa, how did you not see me? It's possible that there's something over here that I need.
Anybody home?
Yep, this is where we need to be. Okay. So I'm glad that those auto lights aren't all over this area. I'm sure there are some still, but not as many. Hopefully I can get that cutie when he comes back. Oh, I see a fire arrow up there. Oh, he's coming back. Hello, friend. Nice to see you, sir. You know not your demise. Even though you're not dead, I'm not killing you. I'm not heartless, you know. I'm just Garrett. Hello. Can I please have that? No, not that. Not that. This. Can I get in there? Garrett, I feel like you really could fit in there if you tried. Like, you really could. You have a poor excuse. That's all I'm saying. Poor excuse. What is that noise? That does not sound good. Okay, I can't do that. Can I get up there by other means? No, it appears not. Oh, yes I can. Okay, now we're on the rooftops. Fancy. Goodbye forever, Mage Towers. Okay, so we can get on the roof. Does that do me any good? I don't know. I haven't explored down there. Not sure if it really helps me. I hear more dudes. You coming this way? I've got a nasty surprise for you if you do. I'm gonna check the rest of this first. Maybe I can't even get into these other places. Might be the case. That looks like somewhere I haven't been. Whoa. Okay. Very dangerous around here. Ooh. Yeah, fire arrows. Hopefully those will come in handy. That must be a trap of some kind. Either that or the place is collapsing. So that's bad. Okay. Can't get out the windows. Nothing there. I'm getting closer to whatever that noise is, though. Is that a door? No. Oh! What's that? A fireball monster? Oh, good. Let me guess. Water arrows are pretty important here. I think I guessed correctly, and that was really loud. Goodness. Okay. Well, I'm gonna be very sparing with my water arrows then. Nothing under there? No? Okay. Well, question answered. Not sure I'm happy with the result. Ooh, hello. Thank you, I'll take that. So much loot to get. 200 gems and like 1500 freaking gold. I know there's gonna be just all these little secret areas too with loot in them that I'm gonna miss. Gotta try and be, oh shit. I assume I'm supposed to be killing those. I hope they don't come back. That would be sad. All right, where am I now? Here, so I've gone south. Okay. These fire dudes are killing all the bricks. Hello? Okay, so it's just that. It's just that picture. Oh dear, that's some way that I cannot go. And this is where? Is this leading me anywhere? Hello? It led me. It did lead me somewhere. I get back to the rooftops from here. And I can go this way. Which leads. Where am I right now? I'm here. Oh, it kind of leads out of that area. Okay. Excuse me. Or fire elemental guy. Where have you gone? Where have you gone? Where have you gone? Okay, I can't interact with that. Oh! Okay. Tried to draw it back, it didn't work. Waste of a water area. Ooh, a scroll! I need that. Okay, so this is the wheat land. Uh-huh. Dear Melu, the city is too grand for this unworthy country, lass. I visited the Emperor's Colosseum. Such a spectacle. The Colosseum is bigger than our village. The cheer is deafening when they extend the bridge from below the royal balcony. Great doors open and the combatants enter the battlefield. A raised island in the middle of the arena. Hundreds of magical fires float on the surface of the water. I saw there a gladiator who wrestled with a pair of lions, and the Emperor's son himself tossed him a bag of gold. I will tell you more later, but Cherok calls Naza. Oh, Naza! Okay. Okay. Dangerous. Entering Danger Town. Oh, no! Oh, God, I'm glad I bought all the water arrows. Really glad that I did that, honestly. Very glad. Okay. Is there still more? Where does this go? Hello? Ooh.
So, this is the lost city. It's not lost no more.
Good one, Garrett. It's not lost no more. Well, I can't get across there, I don't think. Can I? I doubt it. I mean, I'll try. But that guy's gonna kill me. Whee! Nope. Didn't think so. Worth a try, though. You never know. Alright, so we came here just to discover that that was the lost city. Wait a second. Where am I right now? So this is where I'm trying to be, I'm guessing? So I need to get over there somehow. But I need to also explore everything over here. Okay. Another book. We must soon find a supply of water here in the city. The heat from the magma is dehydrating us too quickly. Our water crystals have been saved for emergencies, but we may soon be forced to rely on them. Hopefully the tower is not too much further. Hopefully we have not much further to go to the tower. Okay, it's a bit of a repeat, a diary entry there, but that's fine. Hello. There certainly is a lot of magma. That is definitely true. And this area is down here. Okay. Oh, there's two in there? Are you serious? Ow. Oh, I missed. Oh, I panicked and I missed. Ah! Oh, but. Whoops. Okay. Load. That was the wrong save. Don't know why I loaded the Mage Tower. I'm still in the Mage Tower. Thank God I'm not still in the Mage Tower. Although I'm not sure that this level is gonna be any better, honestly. It's a bit, you know. It's a bit big. Bit big. All right, let's go this way. I'm not sure if I've been here already or not. Ooh, a long tunnel-y. Secret way past all of the evil fiery globe monsters. Okay. Huh, that's interesting, but I can't get across. I need some kind of a, fire immunity potion. Okay. How are these fire arrows going to help me when every monster is fire? That's what I'd like to know. Aha! Hello, water arrows. In case I die horribly, let's save. Awesome! Okay, we're getting somewhere here. Okay. I made it. I'm over there. Okay. It's very dark, which is good. Darkness is my friend. Now we're in the other You gotta be kidding me. Why is there dudes here? Why is there mages? How can there be dudes? I heard you talking. Don't you think I didn't? Take all that. Okay, that's nothing. Is this like a temple thing? Why is there people here? This is the lost city. Oh my god. Sweet. Sweet loots. Okay, and that goes down into our treasure room, but let's not go there quite yet. Garrett, get off. Gosh. Maybe it's undead. Okay, whatever that is, that must be one of the keeper artifacts or whatever. Doesn't tell me, I suppose. That's not a keeper medallion. There's no way that's a keeper medallion. Have I been in here already? I don't want to go down until I explore this whole area. There's tons of loot here. Looks like there is multiple ways to go down. So that's good, at least. Hello.
Feel the countless waters, see the vast earth, and burn in eternal fires.
What are you doing here?
There is a disturbance. All is still.
Stuck. You need to leave. You can't be there anymore. Oh, they're up there. Of course. Yes, okay. So maybe I wasted those water arrows. Well, let's wait and see. Also, I could kill them. No, I can't kill anyone because I'm on expert difficulty. I was going to say I could kill them with all these fire arrows that I found, but no. No. We're not going to be doing that. Okay, so we can go up there. We'll keep that in mind. Maybe this place isn't as big as I'm giving it credit for. Although I haven't been here yet. Have I? Yeah, this is where I came in. I think. Maybe not. I don't know. Yeah, it is. Tis where I came in. Okay, so I think I need to go down now.
I warn you not to arms against me.
That guy is in the lava.
The eternal fire will reclaim you.
Fudge nuts. Alright, we're gonna go down. That guy can just chill in the lava. We're gonna save as well.
I shall walk the path until my return.
Is this a vision?
You cannot run from your fate.
Uh-oh. I didn't even know he was directly behind that. Hopefully he loses me. Go away, sir. Okay. Hello? Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! I didn't mean to eat that! I should honestly probably save. Okay, I got a gas arrow. I might want to use it on this guy. But I might be able to sneak around him, actually. Ah. Who are these guys? What goes in there? Looks like a book fits in there or something. I don't know. Wait till this guy goes backwards and get him.
Water flows. And stand as still as a pond in the winter.
I did not think that you were.
Leave us while you can.
I didn't think he was gonna come back that far.
Revealed himself.
I'm wrong.
The intruder eludes me for now.
That's right. I elude you for now. Go away.
Your fate is a hurricane that cannot be outrun.
I don't know. You won't find me in here because you cannot crouch.
You cannot escape the inevitable. I spied the invader.
You did? But I was in a different room. How could you spy me? I'm just gonna wait this guy out, I think. Okay, I think he's...
Be still.
Damn it.
Darkness shall overtake you.
Nope. Ow. Stop standing next to that thing. I can't knock you out.
Feel the sting of my anger.
God damn it. I couldn't get behind him because he was standing in front of that torch. It's fine. Whatever. Do this again.
Is this a vision?
No, it's not a vision. Okay, he doesn't see me. He's very, very dumb, which is good. Oh, crap. Okay, that guy comes all the way out here. Where are you going? Okay. I'm not gonna let this guy freaking get the best of me this time. I'm gonna hide here. He'll never find me. Sir? You have the weirdest patrol.
I shall walk the path until my return. The winds are not at peace.
Aha! Take that, you fool! Alright. That took way too long. What am I stuck on? There's nothing there! Alright. Oh. It's a dead end. Of course it's a dead end! But... there's something to do with this weird machine that I have to get working for some reason, probably. But anyway, now I know that that's in the basement. Did I already get this stuff? No. Let's not drink the healing potion this time. Yay! We didn't drink the healing potion. It all worked out. Okay. Now, we're gonna have to go up, I think. So, I think I'll end the episode here. Seems like a good place to do so. I want to thank all of you for watching one more time, joining me again for another hour of Thief. Next time we will hopefully maybe get most of the way through this level? Probably not, but We will advance further and hopefully find what we are looking for next time. See you then.